Well, right now, because so many different companies are trying to figure out different modalities of logistics and transportation and supply chains. Supply chains have become global, right? And you've got multiple different suppliers trying to, you know, get engaged and source parts from all over the world. So industrial engineers see that complex system, right? And they can figure out how to make it more efficient, how to get the production lines, the manufacturing lines to work well. How do we offer new products and capabilities and services coming from different parts of the world and make it work?
We are truly in a global economy where stuff is made all over the world and moved all over the world. And that is really nothing but supply chain. It is an interesting experiment to try to think of what an economy would be if it did not have supply chains. You know, there really isn't a whole lot left, you know, once you take the supply chains out.
The industry is going through a fundamental change right now because of the advent of faster computing, data science, and machine learning. My research focuses on manufacturing as a service marketplaces, which is a pretty new concept. So that is what is fundamentally changing the supply chain in manufacturing. The manufacturing is becoming now more decentralized because if someone is sitting in remote parts of, say, Arizona, they have a manufacturing shop, they can put their shop online on a platform like, say, 3D Hubs or Exometry, and they can sell their services anywhere in the US. So that is a fundamental shift which is coming in industry, and it has a pretty bright future.
If you are here, you don't need to worry. We have a great group of professors that will help you with everything. If you need help with the research, everyone is open to help you. If you need help with the class, everyone is open to help you. I encourage everyone to come here. I mean, that's for sure.